Actor producer John Ibrahim hopes to go behind the camera one day for a big budget film starring newcomers. However, he is awaiting the release of his next project, Madras Cafe, and is not sure when he will direct a movie. The actor forayed into film production with Vicky Donna, which turned out to be a hugely successful and critically acclaimed. It starred Ayushmann Khurrana. Besides Madras Cafe, John has films like Hamara Bajaj and Banana under his banner. Honest Report.